It's about 2 a.m. and I'm laying in bed, terrified. It's about 2 a.m. and I'm laying in bed, terrified. So if you need a helping hand, I'm here. Oh, whoa. And if you need some help to get rid of the fear, just know I get it and I'm here. It's about 2 a.m. and I'm laying in bed, alive. It's about 2 a.m. I'm laying in bed, I survive. So if the voices in your head are here to stay, maybe make friends with them. And learn to express what they say in a song. Maybe some will relate. Maybe you can help ease the pain of someone. Having a bad day. It's about 2 a.m. with some voices in my head. Is it telepathy? It's about 2 a.m. I'm laying in my bed, conversing with the dead. Conversing with the dead. Telepathy. Thank you.
Only after it begins will you know that this is why I'm here. I am here to distribute Fashion Weekly magazines for the kids, the adults, and those who follow the truth. Before there is a man, there is a woman who knows the way. Only distribute the possession I curse my enemies with. It is not of a good possession, but of stronger beings who now hold the key. I have made friends with my beings, and now they walk with me through the madness of life, trance, death, life, trance, death. Some say that there are ways out of the forest, but we can only see the light through the trees. We are still in the forest and we love it. For in the forest, there are animals, their own society in which people cannot go or they will be eaten by the bears the king's men cannot feel what it means to be one with the forest. The king's men cannot know what it means to be insane. But if you choose to go and carve a pentagram in your soul, the voices will be your way out. They were for me. They will guide you through the forests and make you fall in love with it. Do I speak of specific things? Somehow managing to be lost and found in my life. We'll be right back.
The texture of the wood on this old house holds many memories and nightmares too. This family inside is perfect, all but one. This outcast begins his quest. He hosts a meeting in which he unleashes a hex. They've turned their back on this outcast. It's ironic, very clear. You can't accept his intense fear. This host of ghosts he has unleashed his powerful glare. He realized early on to them he wasn't there. The pack can't accept the friends that he brings, the songs that he sings, these wedding rings, the elegant woodwork where the scars came from. They weren't expecting him to not give up his soul, his soul, his soul. Has hexed them with foreign ghosts. The woodwork of this old house where his life was erased, where the rude comments appeared. Himself he saved. Himself he saved. Himself he saved. La 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 la.
turn their back, and there is nowhere to turn. My friend, just know I care about you. The witchcraft gives me special powers, and so I have invited my friends. They are here now, and so magic of my life, the hidden sorcery, and so many things that become just a part of me. My baby, she knows me well. Picks me up every time. My baby, she watched me when I fell in love with her. The ironic statements of freedom.